Ketchup is a great way to teach freestyle timing. Wait until one stroke is finished before you take the next one. Your focus shifts from one hand to the other. You can correct the early start of the stroke by pulling right before the other arm enters the water.
Follow for more.